Shaniqua was trying to tell me how my eyebrows weren't all sweet the other day.
What?
Yeah, so she went around telling all mans that they were looking like shit.
Girl, that was like 2 months ago.
I know. I gotta go to the bathroom.
All right. Yes.
What, nigga? You called me over here for what?
Yo, listen. This is the bottom line. I can't talk for long because she has eyes and ears everywhere, but you need to get the f*** out of your relationship right now. Like, run right now.
Man, what the f*** are you talking about, nigga? Is you
good? Nah, fam. You need to listen, fam. I'm tired of warning the victims. They never listen. You're the sixth man, fam. She's mad in her head. She's crazy in her head.
What are you talking about?
Fam, don't question it, fam. Don't question it.
Don't question what?
Oh, shit! I'm out, fam.
Babe, how's it, yeah, you wash your bed?
Don't associate yourself with that waist.
Who? What?
What was he even saying?
Oh, nothing, like you was crazy or something?
I'm crazy?
No, of course, why would you say that? But of course not, you're not crazy, girl.
Yeah, that's the last thing he said to me before.
Before what? What did you do?
I mean, maybe I shocked him, tortured him.
What?
Wanna come over now?
Yeah.
Should have said no. On to the next one.